What do you mean Vicky's already lost you?
Vicky has certain standards that I can't live up to anymore.
Vicky is all too familiar with the pain of losing a child.
Look, she lost Megan to disease. It wasn't her fault.
And it wasn't your fault that you lost Jared.
Okay, but I don't want to talk about it anymore.
No, of course not. You don't want to talk about much of anything.
Okay, look, my son was murdered by a guy who laughed at me. He is everywhere I look. I can't grieve. I can't think, so for God's sake, for my sake, just give me the gun. What are you waiting for? It was your idea in the first place to kill Lawrence, huh? I mean, you have every reason to hate him as much as I do. He threatened your family. At least that's what you told me, that he could do to your kids what he did to mine.
And we can't let that happen, can we?
Right. And that's why you want me to kill him.
Yes. But are you aware of the risks?
What risks?
If you get caught.
But I don't care about prison. Prison doesn't scare me.
Capital punishment is legal in Pennsylvania.
Yeah, well, that doesn't matter, because I'm already gone. When Jared died, something inside me broke. I'm just a dead man walking.
You have a wife who loves you.
The man I used to be. I'm not that man anymore.
Charlie, what kind of man are you? Are you the kind of man who can look Mitch Lawrence straight in the eye and pull the trigger? Can you do that?
With pleasure. With pleasure. Things I'm here getting drunk.
Because that's what you wanted her to think.
Because I wanted to get rid of her.
You love her so much, Chuck. That's why you're pushing her away.
But she has suffered enough because of me, and I don't really want to think about it. Are you going to give me the gun, or aren't you?
Implicated in any way.
Yes, I know. That's why we're meeting in a dump like this.
It's under the table. If Mitch Lawrence finds out that I was involved in this in any way, he'll kill my girls.
Well, he will be dead before he has a chance to find out.
I'm Nurse Charles, dear. You're the one who was after Stacy, the mother works.
No.
So, make sure.
Lure Mitch to an isolated place. It shouldn't be too difficult.
And then I'll do what needs to be done.
Right. I'll be in touch.
Hey. You okay?
No, I'm fine. Why wouldn't I be?
You mean you're not having second thoughts, are you?
Absolutely not. Can't afford to have them. We've got no choice. We both need to protect our families. And surely, really, I'm sorry about you and Vicky.
Jessica! Your cell phone. Moser! Hey, what happened? Hey, where's Jessica?